and he thinks he's, you know, really good, but there can always be some riders better than you on the day, and that you never know until you get the moment when the chips are down. Well then, oh my word, what has happened there? He got hit from behind with a car. The Koenig Quickstep rider down, and it's the bike exchange car that's straight into him.